This tutorial will show you how to set up and get started using your Seagate Central on a computer running the Windows operating system. To begin, connect your unit to your network router and plug in the AC cable. Next, from a computer that is on the same network, point your browser to http://www.seagate.com/central/setup. You will be taken to the Getting Started webpage where you can begin setting up your Seagate Central account. To start the setup procedure, first use the green buttons to select the setup for a PC. You will be instructed to locate the central device using your Windows Explorer. To locate the central device on your network, first launch your Windows Explorer. On the left side window, scroll down and find the network. Locate the central device in your workgroup, then click on your unit's name to select it. This will allow you to view the contents of the drive. Next, double-click on the public folder. Inside the public folder, you will see the Internet shortcut to the Manage Seagate Central page. Double-click on the shortcut link to continue. Once you have clicked the shortcut link, you will be prompted to accept the End User License Agreement. After accepting the End User License Agreement, you will see the Personalize page display. On this page, enter a username and a password for the account. You will also be required to enter an email address. The email address you provide will automatically be assigned to the remote access account. After entering the required information in the fields provided, click on the Done button. Once you have clicked the Done button, a confirmation email will be sent to the address you provided. You will need to open the email and click on the confirmation link in order to use the remote access account to access your content remotely. Using this account, you will be able to access your data and play your movies, music, and pictures while away from home. The Getting Started page will display. You will be advised that your Seagate Central is connected and ready to use. The Getting Started page provides a tour of the features of the Central. Once you have taken the feature tour, click the Skip Getting Started button to continue. Once you close the Getting Started page, you will be taken to the Seagate Central Assistant main page. From this page, you may view your recent activity, view and edit the user accounts you have created, access your social media, select and enable the services you want, and change the settings for your Seagate Central. This concludes the Seagate Central Getting Started tutorial. Please view the rest of the Seagate Central tutorials for more information on using your Seagate product.